practicing in that.
It was too cold.
Really? I thought you strike me as a guy who loves the cold.
Florida guy.
I do not like the cold. I really don't like the cold.
What's it like knowing your last home game's this Saturday?
I mean, it ain't really hit me yet. Like, I'm sure when I get on the field, it's going to be, like, emotional or something, but it ain't hit me right now.
Is it one of those things where you try to just still do the one game at a time kind of deal?
Yeah, because, I mean, season ain't over, so still got to keep the same mentality, one game at a time, and win.
Y'all are in a pretty rare position still. Did you think you all could get to this level when you first were recruited by Coach Stoops?
Recruit? Yeah, I mean, yeah. That's the reason we came here, just to change the program. Like, I mean, I knew we weren't, like, just winning and winning. When I came in, that's why I came in with that wave of guys who wanted to change the program, so we on the turnpike. And this team had a winning season, so we're going to keep it going from there.
What was, throughout the last, what was kind of the hardest part about the hitting the grindstone every day to change the program?
Just getting out of the mentality that they had before us, like, oh, you lose, oh well, no, it's on to the next week, you know? Like, we had to really get out of that mentality. Like, with those guys, the older guys that had it like that, and the guys that came in, I mean, our senior leaders, like, we made a statement before camp even started, after the last game last year, like, we're not going to be like that. So that's not how we're going to leave our legacy.
How much did it help having a bunch of guys in the same class who were all kind of playing at the same time to grow up together and kind of go through all that together?
I mean, I think that helped a lot because, I mean, if you needed a spark from your team, if you needed to spark your team, it's like 16, we got 16 seniors. There was 16 guys who was there when we were losing. So every 16 guys, 16 different opinions and mentalities, and we put it all together, like, that's not going to be us.
What do you think has been the biggest change in the program since you've been here?
Just attacking. Like, I mean, we had more of a mindset to attack, a willpower to attack. So, yeah.
What do you have to do to make sure that you end on a high note this Saturday?
Say it again.
What do you have to do to make sure that you end on a high note on Saturday?
I mean, not to go backwards, but just remember how you felt after we left Knoxville. I mean, that was a 3-hour ride, silent. So, keep that in the head.
What's one thing you're gonna miss the most about playing at Kroger Field?
I'm miss playing with this senior class for real, and our fans.
Grove Street or Mo Bamba?
Mo Bamba. Yeah, that's me.